The mouse's ghostly howl stakes claim to hectares of Sonoran desert.